Hi guys, hi, I'm Adam Parr from Team Grenade, and today this is going to be my 300 rep tricep challenge. Okay, so the five exercises are going to be number one, dips, number two, narrow grip press-ups, number three, rope push-downs, number four, straight bar push-downs, and number five, reverse grip straight bar push-downs. Okay, so we're going to do 20 reps of each exercise, five exercises, and we're going to go around the circuit three times as quick as you can. Let's go. Okay, really try and pull the rope apart at the bottom of each rep. Straight bar push downs. Reverse grip, exactly the same, holding it the other way around. Round two. Getting harder now. Pumped. Ten left. This is harder than it looks. reverse grip. Third round. Serious bump on.
All right, press it. Let's go.
Five left. All right, let's go. Of 11. Right, two left. Five, four, three, two, one. Right, last one. 20 reps. Eight left. Let's do it. Done. That was awesome. A lot harder than I thought it would be, but it's really good. So that was my 300 rep challenge. You can see it's quite challenging. Give it a go at the end of your workout or even at the start as a warm-up. Give it a go, see what you think. Leave a comment below. Cheers.